appears to be alert, he's blinking, appears to be breathing. I introduce myself. Sir, can you tell me what your name is?
This is Francis. He's a 3G operated wireless mannequin. So he's the kind of the guts, the bread and butter of what we do.
Did you get dizzy at all or have any pain anywhere?
Yeah, I felt pretty dizzy before I
fell. We're here at the Fire Paramedic Service Training Academy, and this is our sim lab where we run our students through some simulation for their training. We have the control center, which is all the computers that operate the mannequin, our patient monitor. Primarily, we run through our advanced cardiac life support scenarios, as well as pre-hospital trauma life supports.
Defibrillator pads on, I want to see what the rhythm is.
So we can mock up the mannequin that has different wounds. We can do amputations, we can actually have them bleed. Some of these calls you don't necessarily get a lot of. So in here, when you can practice this in a simulated environment, it's okay to make mistakes in here, because this is where we learn. So debriefing after they're done the call is where the learning happens, which is part of the whole simulation. We also have two mannequins. They're called the ALS mannequins. They work on Wi-Fi. We have an adolescent, and we've recently acquired a sim mom, and she will actually can deliver a baby, and that baby will also work on the same system, so we can run an obstetrics call from beginning to end with students. In here, they can work out those kinks, the mistakes, get their assessments and their flow to their call better in here, so that when they hit the streets, everything's just a little smoother.